20 anime in
184
seconds. Number 1, Fire Force. Number 2, Attack on Titan. 3, Hunter x Hunter. Boy actually finds his dad who went buying milk years ago but finds another adult that loves him even more throughout the journey. Number 4, One Piece. An adventure. A very, very long adventure. Number 5, Kuroko no Basket. If Dragon Ball characters decided to play basketball. Number 6, Fairy Tail. Tits and a bit of plot so you don't feel weird about watching a show only for the tits. Number 7, My Hero Academia. A hero show where the underdog gets the strongest quirk in the first episode and they still act as if he was an underdog. Number 8, Black Clover. A show where the underdog gets the strongest weapon and they still act as if he was the underdog. Number 9, Tokyo Revengers. A show where the underdog actually gets the shit punched out of him 90% of the time and therefore is an actual underdog story. Number 10, Eden Zero. Fairy tale, but in space! Number 11, One Punch Man. Dude who kills his enemy with regardless of who he is. Don't tell the Dragon Ball community though. Number 12, Demon Slayer. A mid show with only Studio UFO Table making it a good show.
Why are you booing me? I'm right.
Number 13, Death Note. Who the fuck roots for Light in this show? Like, you need to go see therapy if you do, bro. Number 14, Beyblade.
Since ancient times, the existence of bays can be found in moments throughout history. The power of Beyblades have been used to change the course of rivers and oceans. They have been used to defeat many armies and create huge empires.
15, JoJo.
Did you just make a JoJo's reference?
Aaron, what are you talking about? Your mom just died. This is no time for a JoJo's reference.
There's always time for a JoJo's reference.
All right, okay. I was making a JoJo's reference.
Oh, no! Oh, my God!
Akame ga Kill. Number 17, Dr. Stone. The show where everyone lies about the show having taught them anything about science. Number 18, Promised Neverland. Literally this image. Number 19, Avatar. Not a fucking anime! 20, Jujutsu Kaisen. The cooler Naruto. Number 21, wait, didn't the title say 20? Yes, but Avatar's not an anime. Nagatoro. Fucking hentai. Alright, that's it. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe, leave a like. And now piss off. Bye!